Welcome back to my channel. I'm Zira. He's working on John. John does not deserve to win along this pace. Not even by one bit. Minigames though. Come on, pop my food. Yes! John doesn't deserve to win at all in this case. Not even by one bit. Not even by one bit. For sure I can tell you that much. Because he should have gone way too far about how much of a torture because he's gone way too far in that case. About how much he's triggered me! In any case, though. Alright, 3, 2, 1. Not that he's confused, no, these are. I'm only allowing my favorite computers to actually go for it. Look at John! I hope he saw that one coming. This fight knows one has to happen for sure. I can tell you that much. In any case. Oh yes. Yes. Alright. Ha 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 ha. Yes. Yes. So John clearly can't win in this mini game right here. How about that? And now me, Voltris, is up next. Oh, yes. Oh, my wrong. Sir, is John right for sure in this case? Serves him right, I can tell you that much. Bunch of clothes. This is a great minigame to fail in. Alright. Told ya. I knew it. I knew it. Phew. Oh. Yes. Oh. All right. In any case, though, oh, yes, oh, my God, huh. In any case, though, one spot for an instant fail whatsoever. Oh, take a look at these computers, they are going. Ha 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 ha. See how fast these master computers can go is just really, really awesome. And the crazy part is intense between all three of them. All right. Look at this right here. Twisted flight. All right. I like twisted flight, actually. It's a fun one. How about this? Oh, look at what's happening to John in the meantime. Oh, oh man, this is just insane energy. I'm so that's, of course, really, really awesome, seeing John have the kind of humiliated and tormented in that way. It's just brilliant. That's easy to say. Exactly. Yeah, she is. Way too easy to say around here, for sure. Ramped up. I like this game. It's kind of fun from how I see it. Alright, lost this. Oh! Very sad. Oh! This is insane, I tell you. This is just insane. And I'm just like, I'm serious, I'm not messing around. It's actually insane around here for sure though. Ah. right? Mm-hmm. Yeah, symmetrical suits. Oh my god, that is just really awesome, for sure. And here's the best part, it's really time between just three favorite computers. Alright. How about this? Actually, and bam. Yes. So, yep, we're good. Don't tell me. Alright, we got this one. Of course we do. What's this? Right. And so if I keep pressing consistently. You know the jump on the fridge is important for sure. I know. I just didn't that much. Yep, 99. So we have pool party. Oh yeah. Watch this. Watch this. Watch this. Watch this. Bam! There are two ways of punishing John in one minigame. Watch this. Seriously though, in this minigame, we actually have two methods of punishing John. Wait for it. for it. Method number one. I never press the A button when John... in the 5 seconds. Method number two. I wait until probably like a final second. I shake him and then I have him control his like jump or like his fall, something like that. Then he just falls right through the hole. Bam. Oh man. Alright. Hard target. So just let me focus on making this not a heart. Alright, we're getting this position in the meantime. No. Yes! Alright. Phew! It's perfect. It's actually perfect. Around here for sure. I can do that much. And then it's his turn for sure. I didn't say that much. You know what? I'm not going to do anything for his turn. Ha 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 ha. Take that! Oh my God, my God. And oh my God, the barber. All right.